Sean! Sean! Can you hear me? Daddy's here. I'm gonna get you out of there. God, Sean, answer me. Don't help me, son, please. Breathe. Gotta breathe. I thought you were gone.
Dad, I knew you'd come and save me.
My father didn't lift one finger to save his son.
Who are you?
Oh, you don't know me, Ethan. Oh, but we've met before. Looking for a father that would be able to do what mine could not do. Sacrifice himself to save his son. Oh, I searched. I searched. But they all failed. And then I remembered you.
All those murders? Just to find a father capable of saving his son?
Just to find a father? Have you any idea how it feels to know you've been a worthless nothing in your father's eyes? Believe me, I've suffered just as much as my dad.
You're mad. You're completely fucking mad!
Go ahead, you can kill me now. It doesn't matter. You've accomplished what I wanted to see.
Dad, don't leave me.
I gotta push open the door if we're gonna get out of here.
I never want you to leave me alone again, Dad.
I promise I never will, Sean. I promise.